the encore, of course, as was mentioned earlier on, tomorrow night, 8 o'clock Eastern and Pacific. It was perhaps one of the greatest WrestleManias of all time. And right now, Isaac Yankem, DDS, awaiting the presence of a young man who, yes, is on his way to the squared circle. A young man who took umbrage with what Hunter Hearst Helmsley had to say when Helmsley waived his loss to the Ultimate Warrior, and that lady right there who was just escort Sable. But Sable has come down the ringside here, bought a ticket there because I think she's here because that man's here, the Wildman Marc Mero.
Well, she's in for a rude awakening if she's come to see Marc Mero make a spectacular debut here in the World Wrestling Federation, because my man Isaac Yankem is fixing to knock all of Marc Mero's curly whites out, and without the use of Novocaine.
All right, that remains to be seen. Should be a competitive matchup here. Isaac Yankem, big monster. Yankem.
Come on, Isaac.
No doubt attempting to spoil the WWF wrestling debut. Wildman Marc Mero.
Look at this, McMahon. Look at how much bigger Isaac is than this Marc Mero.
I see that.
Watch it, watch it.
And a nice drop.
Hey!
He's able to tap off, yank it down.
What a cheap shot. Got him from behind.
Whoa, Marc Mero.
Look out.
Oh, can you believe that?
This guy's a nut.
Whoa, a 360 and landed on his feet. He is a wild man. To take that to the outside and wait a minute.
Yeah, no. Oh, my goodness.
My goodness. A cover, a count, and a kick out. Isaac Yankem must be wondering who he's in there with. Oh! Isaac Yankem being set up for the ride. Reversal now. And
whoa!
That's under nicely done. Wildman Marc Mero.
Oh!
A kick to the midsection there. Oh, my goodness, and yeah.
What a cheater this guy is.
What do you mean, a cheater?
Look at this.
Here we go back to a double feature. Look at this.
And a nut, too.
Oh, oh my goodness, right across his back.
And look out!
Yeah, from the top rope. A cover, can he get it this time, too?
No, no.
Oh, still can.
Isaac, watch out.
Marc Mero showing no signs of smarting or hurting in any way from the incident. Between himself
hey, look,
and
look,
Hunter Hearst Helmsley, what?
Look who's coming down the ringside.
Hey, wait a minute. Hunter Hearst Helmsley, look, clothesline. Hunter Hearst Helmsley is over at ringside, and I believe he is he trying to, he just threw someone out of a seat and is now sitting down next to the lady Sable who escorted him. And I must say, Helmsley was very rude and very much out of line. Imagine blaming Sable, his escort, for his loss to the Ultimate Warrior.
Look, McMahon, she was a big distraction. Don't worry, Helmsley will put her in her place.
And a cover of Isaac Yankem. A kick out by Marc Mero.
Go to the pit, man.
And you wonder whether or not Helmsley is attempting to cajole her. Is he apologizing?
I don't know, but I know one thing. I've never seen him pursue a woman like this. Usually, they're crawling at Hunter's feet.
All right, here we go now. Marc Mero must figure out how to counter this big, awesome, powerful, personal dentist of yours, Isaac Yankem.
There is no counter, McMahon.
Whose temperament obviously matches the decayed teeth in his head. Mero now breaks the hold, coming off underneath the clothesline from the other side, and
look out! What kind of thing is this?
Trying to get him down. Pulls him over. Shoulders down. Two and
no.
Yeah. Oh, so close.
Come on, Isaac. Put the boots to him.
Isaac Yankem doing just that, putting the boots to the wild man, Marc Mero. What about, ladies and gentlemen, that Iron Man match?
Wow, did you hear that?
WrestleMania, yes, indeed.
I think I saw a molar fly out.
Oh. And congratulations to Bret the Hitman Hart, as well as to the new WWF champion, Shawn Michaels. They gave you everything they had just yesterday during WrestleMania.
Yes!
I'm out. Wait a minute. This may be one remember. Almost, not quite. Oh! And Yankem continues the attack.
Give me one of his bicuspids. Talking to you, McMahon.
All right now, coming off. And a set up by Isaac Yankem for a backlining drop. Didn't work. Marc Mero, the wild man, with those lefts now. Six possession of him.
Off the rope.
And Drew on a hard right. And Yankem still on his
kid. No, oh,
and a left hand. Wait a minute. What's this now?
I don't know, but I know Sable cannot take her eyes off this wild man.
And over the head there. You want to get it down.
No. What?
And Sable's on her feet. Just like this capacity crowd. And Yankem defeated by the wild man, Marc Mero, in Helmsley.
What does she see?
Impressed.
What does she see in Marc Mero?
Wait a minute. Here comes Marc Mero. Hey, wait a minute.
She slapped Helmsley.
Yes, she did. And I bet he deserves it. Helmsley must hurt himself.
What in the world?
What do you think with the gun?